Hi, and welcome to Fielding's sixth snack vlog. Today we're going to be talking about Juvo. Juvo was made by a man whose wife was dying of cancer. This is what it looks like. It's a powder. And it healed his wife, who was dying of stage 4 something. I don't know what kind of cancer it was, but it was bad. So you can get it at Whole Foods. I hate Whole Foods. Fuck Whole Foods.
Honey.
What?
Not say fuck.
Can you stop giving me notes?
No, you know how big Whole Foods is? They will...
Let them come after me.
No, no.
Let them come after
me. Let's not let them come. We love Whole Foods.
You love Whole Foods because you're always meeting Joe and just cruising, watching Lululemon yoga hookers in the fucking popsicle aisle. Okay.
What was that?
So I have Larry.
Can I give you a note? Don't hit cancer so much. That's depressing. It's just...
But it's the story.
Well,
his wife was dying of cancer. It's not cancer food,
it's cancer.
But it's a beautiful genesis to the story.
You've mentioned cancer like 8 times.
If the wife had lupus and the husband made a smoothie for lupus, you'd say, thank you, lupus.
Look, cancer food, it's...
But it's not cancer food.
It's gloppy and it's green
Can I give you a note?
What?
Stop saying craft so much because it's faggotized.
Shouldn't say faggot anymore.
I didn't say faggot. I said faggotized.
Oh,
it's different.
It's the same Latin root.
It's not Latin, Towson State, six-year
okay,
program.
Penn State, faggotized.
Penn State?
Penn University. I always get them confused.
I went to the University of Pennsylvania,
Ivy League school. Come on. Good.
And that's Juvo.
Really,
really counts. Can you ask?
Shit is horrible.
You can put stevia.
It tastes
you can
like
always
cancer.
Put stevia.